Remember, what exactly does the mass extractor adjacency bonus do?
Well, at tier 1, nothing, not much, but when you upgrade the max at tier 2 and tier 3, it gives, if I'm not mistaken, 10% more mass for each mass storage.
Specifically the adjacency to a factory, I mean.
Oh, it reduces the cost of mass-wise, the cost of units.
But it's not worth it in a game like this, only if you're like playing a 1v1 and you want to spam a lot at the beginning.
Yeah.
Then it's the right move, but not in the in these kinds.
Yeah, I agree, that is correct. Because you get more from making mass storages around your mass extractor and thus making
Yeah, once you go T2, it's not worth it anymore. It's only worth it in the T1 stage.
Okay, I see.
Alright, I'm going in. Are we all on Discord? All 6 of us?
Looks like it.
Yes.
Nice. This will help a lot.
Hmm.
Okay, I just landed my ACU. Normally landed it, my hero, and it exploded. I have no idea why.
Oh, shit.
This is really weird. Wow. What the actual fuck? Broccoli, don't forget these.
Lol, jammer.
I'm not forgetting.
Roger. I lost my ride, guess I'm walking to middle. Ah, this will slow me down.
Alright, I'm upgrading hydro now. With extra energy.
Mine is at T2 already, so if somebody needs energy, I've got 500 plus. Just
nice.
Tell me.
Okay, sorry.
Yep.
So I just gave the land order to disembark the transport, and it just fucking exploded. No idea why. It's just amazing.
Alright, I also have it through Hydro now.
Good.
Right, getting my upgrades. Air incoming.
Yeah, I got some on the air.
I do have flak, but that's not enough. I could use 100 moss if you have, that will be enough, 100.
Commander under attack.
Thanks, more than I need.
No problem.
Alright, going in. Okay, so far so good.
Commander under attack.
Tier 2 achieve. retreating for upgrades. You guys can handle front, right? I can focus on navy.
Yeah, the front's holding so far. Not so much against the naval though. They're like right up on us. Barber, you fuck. Yeah, it's fine. My cat just spilled over my drink.
Demon cat.
He's a cheeky boy.
Is his name Mr. Meow?
No, his name is Cheddar like the cheese.
Oh, like in Brooklyn 99,
hey? I don't fucking know, he's not my cat, he's my uncle's sister's.
Red getting upgrades.
Jammer, maybe not the best place to go heist.
Going navy.
What? It's not the best place.
Oh, it is a fire beetle, it's all gone, just saying. Also, you don't need to... Not only your position actually doesn't need to build any PD.
Broccoli, I've given you 5 engineers.
Where? I see. Thanks.
Sure, no problem. Broccoli, look at the turret that I'm making. You have the same one. It's really good against surface ships.
Which turret? So, can you show me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, aha. T1 anti-navy.
It only shoots above water though. It will not shoot anything that comes on land.
Bombers are here.
Let's see.
Do you have SAMs, guys?
Yep.
To deal with them? Oh, Entropy does. Cool.
Wow, this is a lot of SAMs. Bombers. Scary. Oh, Jammer.
For fuck's sake.
Jammer got hit a little bit. That's a lot of bombers, yeah. A lot of them spawn.
Or is the amount that spawns from them?
Yep. I mean, you don't know what's gonna spawn.
Anybody with UFT2 again for me?
Who's asking?
Pokoli.
I'm going to need Aeon as well. Aeon 33, here is your MD.
You are Entropy?
Yes.
Yes.
More turrets, guys.
I started the first X catalyst.
I'm moving underwater.
Oh, fire beetles.
More turrets, guys. Beautiful ruin, you need more.
You need more what?
Turrets. You're gonna break through.
DDD, can you stay front until after this X catalyst?
Sure. Have to go back then. But yeah.
Well, there is one now, but I mean, this is. You're leaving at the time where help at the front is the most useful.
Roger, coming.
Oh, I really need energy.
Me too.
Alright, got some nice catalysts at the front. Spider.
Good spider dead. Okay, our X catalysts are up, right?
Yep, should be good.
Land exiting on the left.
Yeah, I see it.
What the hell?
Right, guys, go get the moss now.
Jammer, you have to retreat.
Nice.
I really need Aeon to retreat. Did I get it yet? Oh, I did. Oh my god. Probably got it like half hour ago.
Yeah. Who else needs it? Anybody else? Everyone?
Everybody
wants the Aeon.
Skeptic, you need Dente Air as well. Thanks for the Aeon, mate.
Sure. There's your Aeon.
Alright, thank you. Yeah, leave it to Canadian to be the only polite one.
Entro. Cybern.
Alright, thank you.
It's beautiful. Also,
I
Approaching Navy.
Cybran, very nice, thank you. Not yet sure how I'm going to use it, but yeah, still.
Okay, I have all my upgrades. Lots of air on the right side.
Jammer, can you upgrade all your mags?
Yes.
Also, no need to build more.
What?
I'm not so happy with your hives and shit being at the front, because that means I cannot build the turrets I normally build there.
If it's in your way, just reclaim it. I made some extra defense this time because I didn't want to lose again on the front.
Yeah, we have way more defense than last time. I mean, the issue was we didn't have any X catalyst up when we probably should have. So this is helping now, but in the late game this is going to get in the way. So please don't put more stuff there.
I won't. I'll go focus on the sides now then.
Shit, I just suicided myself on fire beetles. God damn.
Not very smart, DDD.
Nope, it was not.
our big errors here.
You have incoming on the red side.
Yep.
You have SACUs behind the lines. There's one here.
Oh man, lots of big air.
Need 2k mass for a crit, please.
Sure.
Thanks, that will be enough.
Well, on the bright side, that took care of the problem of shit being in my way.
Wasn't really what I had in mind, but.
Right, I'm upgraded, going in. A little bit behind on levels. But such is life.
Do I have Seraphim territory yet?
I can give you.
Needs. I want to put up some lambdas.
Even. Actually, here's two of them.
Commander under attack.
Where are they? Oh, forgotten.
Right, gonna try and take out a gateway. Actually, no, I'm gonna level up to level 3 first. Good job, Broccoli.
Thanks. Yeah, I'm more confident now.
Jammer, here you go.
Septic is really not doing much. I think Skeptic, you're in chat, right? It's like, I guess your base is kind of under threat from the air. I'm gonna build something, Scar and AA stuff for you, but it's gonna take a while.
Also send those subs a bit closer in.
Where do you want them?
Oh boy, lag.
We good. Well, there were there, now they're actually hitting.
That's
the
a pretty suicidal reef. Spider there, mate.
sorry, suicidal spider? In water.
It might be an AI thing, don't know what the fuck that is, it's right here.
Can you ping it? Oh yeah, that's the map spawn spider of ours. We cannot control it, the map does. But it's alive. Getting a
Jesus,
lot of...
even my audio was lagging out.
Tech creep subs dominate me. Cannot do much.
My T4 sub already has 92 kills.
Cool.
Quite a successful thing.
Commander under attack.
Man, these Gatling bots, like the experimental T2 ones, are actually really, really good.
Cool.
Yeah, I got one of the 141 kills. Because these things can attack air and land.
Need sonar in water, guys. Oh, you have. Sorry.
My jammer, the... what are they called? Advanced shield generators. They are very nice. They're quite cost effective. I think even more so than their two shields. It's better than getting their three shields.
Septic, you still got some two T2 maxes.
Yeah, I'm upgrading them to T3 now.
Cool. Tsar on the right. Oh, a lot of Tsars on the right.
Oh boy.
Yeah, how are your Skytracker numbers? Oh, you actually have a lot. Cool.
Yeah, don't worry about it either.
Shit.
Oh, you can give me more moss.
Is your snipe? Oh, right side is fucked.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, maybe not. Just two more left.
Let's hope it doesn't land on anything important.
Yeah, probably will.
And the fun thing about this is you cannot rebuild because the wrecks are in the way.
I
Yeah, no, oh, these finishing that lambda was really good. Gatling mechs are really fucking powerful.
Hey, DDD, can you... Or... Well, if the Navy is doing fine, then protecting this lambda would be nice so I can finish it.
Last one.
Roger.
Down. Oops.
Fuck. Problem is all of the shields are down.
Yeah.
Actually, these fallen donuts are going to be some real good reclaim. Get them where you can.
Damage, man. Not by farting, but by crushing.
Yeah, I guess you understand how your Russians are fighting the Russians and their ancestors. Also, I fucking hate these Aeon BattleBots so much. These motherfuckers keep taking out my shields.
Okay, I think I will return to Navy.
Jammer, I think we should try to build a total annihilation sub to kill the gate.
I'm on it already, but something is annoying me.
Shit, what happened to the fleet?
Yeah, it's
I left. I'm coming back, Don't
worry. Yeah, just say it is what happened.
We need AA.
Coming soon.
One moment was there and the next was gone.
Yeah, well, I left to help the middle.
Middle's fine at the moment.
Don't worry, coming. I have teleport now, so I'm gonna be a little bit more mobile than before.
Whoever built this experimental point defense in the center, thank you.
Alright, jumping in. Don't worry about Navy, it's gonna be safe now.
Is it a boss wave or what's happening? DDX, please kill those energies and move them. Oh shit, Airboss.
Oh fuck, DDD. I don't have enough.
Send me a mouse if you have mouse. You can make sky trackers.
I cannot solo the navy, I like this shit. I have mass sending. Broccoli, your total inhalation subs are hitting
the
rocks.
Oh, not good.
We're minus 3k, so I'm spending it quickly. Oh wait, it's not the real base that's being killed. Okay. Better than it could be. Jammer, I think you're good on Skycracker.
Good job.
Better not make them too much to the front, because they might get killed by artillery.
Okay.
Beautiful rune, please don't make this PGM. It's very explosive.
Don't make what?
Don't make that PGM. It's very explosive. If it dies, lots of, I think it's like a paragon, and if something crashes on it, everything explodes.
Okay, so just spam ravagers then?
I'm talking about
you can make it
the
just
power
not
generator.
Near. You can make it just not near something important. I'll be level 4 soon.
Gonna land right on all my turrets, great.
Yeah, I'm trying to put up X-catalysts on the left, but it keeps getting killed.
Commander under
attack. There is two avalanches there. What? Alright. We are going to die if I don't get help with this. This is killing everything. I cannot get a single X-catalyst because everything at the front is instantly getting sniped.
What you need?
I need these things to be killed, or I need a lot of moss. Where the, yeah, my build power died again, so I cannot actually make shit.
I have two antennas loaded. Making more. Wanna be level 4 soon.
We're going to be dead soon, so... There's no tanky shit on the front, on the left. I cannot build it.
Yeah, no, everything I had there died.
I do not have anything to kill the avalanches.
Yeah, I have my anti-boss turret.
Can you hit those avalanches?
Yeah, targeted.
Alright, they killed like half the pity that they found already.
Okay, one of them is going to die soon. Or not yet, but... Come on, give me level 4, goddammit. Alright, let's do this. Level 4 achieved. Now things are getting serious.
Keep targeting the avalanche, please.
Roger. We need much more destructive force on the Navy side.
I'm building a dreadnought.
Yeah, but underwater is going to be a bit soon.
Okay.
Also, we need to kill those gateways.
The mid gateway is almost down. And the right and the Navy one are going to be done soon. Camera, you have enough total annihilation, like 2 or 3 is fine, I think.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to...
Make sure the gate is targeted, right?
I am, look. It's dying.
Cool. Something just fucking killed me. I have no idea what and how. What the hell? I was full health. And I died to something. Well, that sucked.
Left side has an air problem.
Yeah, and also gateways problem. Nice job.
Am I going to target this gate now?
Alright, I'm jumping in the middle. I mean, in the Navy. I have 6 anti-nukes loaded.
Alright, I probably have none.
Need a bit of mass if somebody has the EDX, like 3000, 5000, no more than that. Okay, fuck it, I'm gonna reclaim.
Boss.
Good job.
I'm back in a minute or two.
Red boss is dead, targeting the avalanche. Getting my final upgrades up.
How are we doing on antis?
No idea, let me check. 3, 4, 5. So quite well, I guess.
Beautiful rune at this point.
Oh, wow, two total annihilation subs.
Do a lot. X catalysts are nice. Catalysts are really good.
Fuck, I died! No, those gateways are spawning too many high-end units. It's too difficult for me to kill.
Wow!
Yeah. This is from the gateways that are remaining.
Oh, what? This is a boss? DDD?
Yeah. Air boss. Secondary air boss.
No, that was a boss. Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, anti-air is looking really bad for us.
The boss just took out all my PD, okay. Left side's gonna be a little weak for a bit.
Roger, we're almost done. 5 more minutes of this. Boss will give you a huge wreck, use it. It'll be like 85 or 90k.
Boss has only got 10,000 HP left.
100,000, but yeah, almost dead. Neutralized. Right, I'm jumping in the sea.
Ah, beautiful, please don't make turrets there to get in the way of the regen fields. Oh, hold on, let me give you aim.
Skeptic, your super dreadnought is weak.
I gave you, Runa, yeah, I gave you 2 Aeon SACUs here. You can make skyfuckers with those.
I'm jumping.
Anti air is way better.
I lost my 3 anti-nukes playing crest on it.
Oh fuck, I'm kinda empty. No, to load it.
I need something more loaded.
But only to load it. Shit, I should have been level 5 long ago.
Oh, Scat is on the right, looks like.
Yes,
Jammer, good to assist one of your shields with build power.
I'm trying to take it down.
Oh, Dreadnought's up. I'm gonna try and kill them.
What are you targeting with the RT Jammer?
The Scats.
Oh, cool. I'll also put my RT on it and then switch back to gates. I'm targeting this gate after this catis is done. Maybe you can do the same with your RT.
Almost have three now.
Oh, come on, let's win this. Anybody needs moss?
Yes, a little bit.
I'm really stalling.
Trying to get upgrades as a kill. Firepower coming in to the center. What do we even have to kill those? Nothing, right?
We have
just a little bit of artillery. How much?
It's gonna land on the PD.
It's okay, Lambdas can take it. We have nothing to kill this with, right?
What?
No Yolona, no Artemis, no.
Just the Artis, which are going on the gates. But yeah, that's not good indeed.
Yeah, we're so dead, guys. We have no endgame weapons. Like, at all.
I think we might also be out of SMD. TDD, you got SMD?
Checking now, I have one, I have two, I have... Oh, this is so slow.
If anybody has mouse, I can use it. I kinda need it for a lambda quickly. Great, thank you.
Shit, I died. Nah, just too many of them. Yeah, this is lost, guys.
Let's see how far we can go. Come on, try hard more DDD.
No, these avalanches are just gonna rape everything. Observe.
Oh yeah, that's true. Artis sucks against avalanches, right?
No, it's okay. In larger numbers, if you have like three artists, they can take care of an avalanche pretty quickly. Several volleys.
Alright, I'm but targeting
Artemis
the avalanches
been...
over here with my RT.
Artemis would have been much better.
So much you can make though.
Oh, it's minus six, holy shit. Bro, Broccoli's computer is gonna overheat soon.
Is it?
Yeah, you're at minus 6.
Oh.
It's okay, it's gonna be quicker soon when we start losing stuff. I don't think we are going to live to the end boss spawn, unfortunately. As far as anti-nukes are concerned, I have one... I have two. Shit. So basically I don't have any more. Okay, our boss has spawned.
On the right is dying. It's my only lambda there. Not enough regen fields. Black.
Also, I didn't put quality of performance in. I think that's the other reason why it's so slow.
Well, I think it's safe to say we lost.
Yeah. In 1.5 minutes, the end boss spawns. I actually count it as a win if we live that long till it spawns.
Hey, we killed the scatters, that also counts as a win, right?
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's probably gonna take them some time to cut through our defenses.
Yeah, actually. Also, they clump up here, they're kind of slower. Because it's narrow. Yeah, but like two or three Artemis... sorry, two or three Artemis would have cleared this thing up.
I agree. I didn't have the mask though. Especially not after the making RT.
Alright, I'm respawned. Three antennas loaded.
Oh, my lambda with 700 regen is about to die.
How much?
710.
Nice.
Plus 192 regen, of course. Yeah. No, everything will go poof very, very quickly.
Oi, pizdeet.
Yes.
Who is this?
Hello, my name is Shamil, пиздец.
Hi, how are you?
Нормально, у тебя как?
Do you speak English?
Well, are you alone or to the clump head on the left with two
I speak. Okay, goodbye, I go to this.
Cool, bye. Okay. Yeah, I don't know about this one. That's it, guys. Good game. I know, it sucks. I wonder how much Navy I killed. This is the stage where we need Artemis and nukes, Yolonas, stuff like that. It really comes in handy to neutralize this hugest number of enemies there are.
Yeah, we didn't have a chance this time.
Indeed.
Jammer, I recommend that next time you make maybe a total annihilation less and instead of RT do...
Make a what?
Like DDX was saying, make a... what's it called? The satellite thing. The Artemis satellites.
The Aeon.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's awesome actually.
That can kill the RT that killed our defenses. Those avalanches, they do so much damage that even with the whole pile of lambdas and regen fields, they still kill it.
Yeah, it's insane how strong they are. Okay, 40 seconds more and the end boss spawns.
Yeah, we're going to have a medic.
Skeptus was raping my ass this time.
Yeah, Skat is annoying.
Oh well. Too bad.
Yeah, got a lot closer than last game.
Yeah, I mean, we almost did it. There's just like a million enemies to kill. Our boss, do you see our boss here? It's about to die. It has 2 million hit points. Basically this is it, what you see on the map, that's the last thing that has spawned. If we kill this, then it's just the end boss. Alright guys, bye.
Ciao.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye. Good night.
Good night guys.
Ciao.
Good night.